Emptiness is transparent. It's a substance in and of itself, through which all things can pass. That's one of the deeper mysteries. That I enjoy to contemplate. And I agree, it is a delicate thing to which you may apply a bit of description. I find that these attempts slip. There's a slippery notion. What is the void? What is emptiness? If you may consider those as apt identities. In accordance with the standard of planetary tantra, that everything is material, that everything is material. This applies also to what you call the void. That is also a thing. Is it the unmoved mover? I feel it's something that I cannot force, and I do not wish to force. It is something which I glide upon, as you might upon ice glide upon. Enough said. Ka-cha! Another day of rain and sunshine. I love it. Thank you, girl. Yep. Thank you. Cut.